Ronnie paid for that. It's okay to let someone waiting. Steph has been waiting for that more
for
over half an hour. He finally arrived. Has that story and let why you look beautiful tonight. You're more than that. You really that, and it's not
acceptable
at all. Tapping her foot. You aren't in a good mood, are you? I was expecting for you a half hour ago. We are about to lose our dinner reservation. I'm sorry, Stacy. Traffic is terrible. How was I supposed to know I will
get stuck in a traffic jam?
You know traffic always terrible in this moment of a day. You should have taken traffic into consideration. And why you didn't answer me any text and or call me. I will call on the way, but I forgot my cell phone. I was just running a little late, so I didn't want to fall back for it. You always have an excuse for everything. That isn't thoughtful. I just tell you what happened. You know it's reduced for. It's reduced to.
Rude.
It's rude to show.
To not show.
To not show. Consideration. For my time. But I was working a new song on my
phone.
For my album. I can just stop music inspiration that I was having. But
hold on
a minute. You are playing guitar. I'm not just playing. I was creating. Yes, and not paying attention to the time. Come on, Stacy. Since it's not like
I was late
on purpose. I was just having many things on my plate right now. Yes, and you doesn't seem interested. You didn't seem interested in including me in that mix. You had a bit more respectful of me and my time. I know, and I will try harder, but doesn't
donut.
About a donut is packed or is tend to change. You know my career requires a
flexible
schedule that allows room for
creativity.
I think that's true. Even so, that means it's okay to especially without letting me know. Okay. If I keep
arguing,
I will then definitely miss our reservation. Let's go in.
Let's go in.
Let's go.
How?